that's a target.
Good evening. Police are searching for missing 23-year-old Joshua. He was last seen in Marupna yesterday afternoon. Anyone who spots him is urged to contact Crime Stoppers. And for the first time since 2019, the Border's Anzac Day services will be commemorated in an official capacity this year. The Wodonga RSL sub-branch will host a dawn service, gunfire breakfast and Anzac Day march throughout the city. See you next hour with more local news.